Good afternoon. I'm Susan Shapiro. Today's top story, the arrest of a former teacher and pastor in Cumberland County on charges he sexually assaulted seven students. News 8 Cumberland County reporter Matt Barcaro was the only reporter in the courtroom this morning when William Jackson faced a judge for the first time. Good afternoon, Matt.
Good afternoon, Susan. Yeah, William Jackson looked straight ahead as the judge read out the 26 child abuse-related counts that are against Jackson. And through the court documents that were filed this morning, we've learned just how big this investigation became over the course of just about a week. There are seven male accusers who have come forward. They met Jackson either through his position as a music teacher here at Bible Baptist School in Shiremanstown or through private music lessons he would teach in the church office. Here's Jackson as he was being escorted to prison in video you will only see on News 8. Bill, what do you say to this student?
No comment.
Did you do this? What's been charged against you?
No comment. I'm not going to make a comment.
Jackson's seven accusers told police similar stories of alleged abuse. In some cases, the students say Jackson would give them massages in which Jackson would fondle them. In others, they say Jackson would counsel them about masturbation and pornography and would fondle them. And in two cases, accusers told police Jackson made them massage him. The accusers' current ages range from 10 to 18 years old. One told police Jackson fondled him beginning when he was in the second grade through the end of fifth grade. That appears to be the longest period of alleged abuse, and in second grade, the youngest alleged victim. This investigation started a little over a week ago when the parents of one of the accusers showed the school and then police pages of text messages and emails between Jackson and their son that they say showed an inappropriate relationship was going on. Jackson was suspended and then fired last week from both the school and the church. His bail was set at $150,000, and he has been told not to have any contact with anyone under 18 years old. We expect to hear more about this case and any ongoing repercussions from investigators later this afternoon. Susan.
Matt, do they think there are more accusers out there?
That's the one thing I called the district attorney and asked him about that. He said he's going to hold off comment until that press conference later this afternoon, but we'll have that answer this evening.
All right, very good. Thanks a lot, Matt.